Nutrition is more than just calories in, calories out. Exercise should be seen as an enjoyable thing, as a celebration of what your body can do and the strengths that you do have. I do recommend for patients to move daily. The American Heart recommendation is 150 minutes a week of aerobic activity, but I don't want to just be you on a treadmill or you running around your block if that doesn't feel good for you. I really tell my patients, do what feels good, whether that's getting into a pool, taking a group fitness class, or doing an exercise video through YouTube. Just do what feels great for your body.